This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play will begin in a moment.
Join the crew on Disney Junior and sail ho for Jake and the Neverland Pirates. Yo-ho, it's Jake.
Ahoy!
Izzy.
Ahoy!
And Cubby.
Ahoy!
Their hunt for treasure in Neverland brings them face to face with Captain Hook.
Oh, it's good to be bad.
Wait, hey!
Disney Junior invites you to Pirate Island.
Set a course for Neverland.
Jake and the Neverland Pirates on Disney Junior, where the magic begins.
Masquerade Ball.
New on Disney DVD. When it comes to the biggest dress-up party of the year,
I'm going to be a princess.
Anything goes.
That's a pretty good costume. Chicken feet. Right. Cluck, cluck, cluck.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse Minnie's Masquerade. Join Minnie and the Clubhouse Gang.
Come on, everybody.
As they create the coolest costumes.
Those are great costumes.
Track down Goofy's lost boot.
Don't worry, Goofy. We'll find your shoe.
And work together to make everything party perfect.
Now everything is ready for the masquerade ball.
With a never-before-seen episode.
Ha! Diggity dog!
And discovery mode for three ways to watch and play. There's never been a masquerade ball like this.
It's gonna be a super costume party.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse Minnie's Masquerade on Disney DVD.
New on Disney DVD.
I think something big is about to happen.
Cause here we go!
Get ready.
Let's hurry!
For a wild adventure on land.
Woohoo!
Through the air.
Go, Rocket, go!
And under the sea.
To the ocean!
Disney Little Einsteins Animal Expedition. Join the Little Einsteins.
Look!
As they teach a baby duck to fly home.
If you try really hard, you can fly.
Discover amazing creatures of the ocean.
Now I know how it feels to be a fish.
Visit elephants in India and bounce across Australia with Joey the kangaroo.
Yay, Joey!
Experience the wonder.
Look!
Ooh!
Travel the globe.
Awesome!
And bring your little ones along for the ride. Disney Little Einsteins Animal Expedition on Disney DVD, rated TVY.
By Amadeus Mozart.
To come to my birthday party. My brother and my friends are helping get ready. See, June is putting up the streamers. Quincy is helping with the noisemakers. And my brother Leo is helping too. He's putting icing on my cake. Mmm, I love birthdays. But do you want to know what my favorite thing about birthdays is? It's balloons!
I love balloons, I love balloons. I love balloons, I love balloons.
Annie, I got you a present.
Balloons, yay!
You're welcome.
I got you a present too, Annie. More balloons! Thank you, June.
You're welcome.
Hey, Annie! You'll never guess what my present is.
Oh, wow! I love it!
I think she likes my present.
Yay!
Listen!
Amazing! The balloons play a song.
I love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons.
Yay! That's the coolest!
What a disaster!
What do we do?
We can get my balloons back. Right, Leo?
Sure we can. Follow me, team! We've got a mission! We're gonna get Annie's balloons back. To Rocket!
We've got a mission! We've got a mission!
Ready?
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Little Einsteins!
We're on our way, the mission of the day
starts when we say rocket.
Rocket!
Leo will guide us, we see right beside us.
Blast off into the sky! Going on a mission, start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone to rocket, ram it up now.
Rocket, we need to get Annie's birthday balloons. They're floating away. Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
Prepare for blast off! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off! Pat, 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 pat. June is patting! Quincy's patting! Annie's patting! But we need more power! Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
floating into those clouds. How are we going to find them?
We need to use the look and listen scope.
My balloons are headed to Seattle!
Rocket, we have to go to Seattle!
Space Needle. Oh no! The balloons are headed right for it!
Not the Space Needle!
If my balloons touch the needle, they'll pop! Don't worry, I've got an idea. Rocket can use his breeze blower to blow the balloons away.
They're getting closer to the needle!
Hurry, Rocket! Turn on your breeze blower!
The blower needs more power! Let's help the breeze blower blow harder! When I point to you with my baton, like this, take a deep breath and blow at the balloons! Ready?
Sounds like my violin! See? When it shakes, it sounds like a violin string.
Quincy, maybe you can use your violin bow to shake the vines off.
Quincy, go for it! We need to help Quincy bow away the vine. Move your arm like this. Play your violin! Play your violin!
Yay!
What was that noise?
I think it's a snake!
Uh-oh!
Where's the snake? Yeah, there it is! We have to hurry before the snake gets here.
Bow with us! Ready? Bow!
Yay! It's working!
It's the snake! He's almost here!
Just one more vine to bow! Come on, bow with us!
Yay!
Now let's get out of here. I think we lost the snake. What was that?
That sounds like a bird.
Do you see the bird? Yeah, there it is.
Excuse me, bird. Have you seen my balloons? That sounds like a monkey.
Where's the monkey? You found him. Hello, monkey. My sister Annie needs to find her birthday balloons. Have you seen them?
Oh no! The snake is back!
What are we gonna do?
Hey, I think the snake is singing. I know that song.
Annie, come back.
I love balloons.
He's a friendly snake.
Yeah, and he's singing Annie's birthday balloon song.
Snake, did you see where my balloons went?
You did? Where?
Do you see my balloons? You do? Where are they? Oh, yeah! You found them!
Thanks for helping.
You're a very nice snake.
Let's get those balloons!
Goodbye, Snake. Thank you.
Buckle your seatbelts. Seatbelts buckled! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us to the beat. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise both.
I love balloons.
I love balloons.
They're heading for Antarctica.
Whoa, we've come a long way.
Where he's going.
Whoa! Whoa! Rocket, this isn't working. Fly back up.
Look, look, look. Penguins.
They're sliding on their back. Please. That's so funny!
Yeah, penguins can't fly, so sometimes they slide on their bellies.
That gives me an idea. Rocket, try it again. Slide like the penguins. Slide on your belly.
You're like a penguin.
Rocket, way to slide.
Look, 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 my balloons.
Rocket, use your grab nabber.
We're still missing one.
What balloon are we missing? Oh, right. We don't have the star one that Leo gave in. Uh-oh.
It's going to pop on that pointy iceberg.
Rocket's hands are full. Leo, what do we do now?
Don't worry, Annie. I'll get your balloon. I'm gonna need your help.
Let's use the look and listen scope to help Leo.
Come on, swing your arms with me. Legato, nice and smooth. Swing, swing, swing. We better hurry. Swing faster.
Oh, no. Leo's headed straight for those bumps.
If Leo hits the bumps, he'll slip and fall.
We have to help Leo stop swinging legato.
Yeah, he needs to go staccato and jump over the bumps.
Help me tell Leo to jump. Can you say staccato? Great! Say staccato! Staccato!
Staccato? Thank you for warning me! Staccato! Staccato! Thanks for your help.
I can't look.
Here I go! What happened? Did he get the balloon?
You're the best big brother ever.
Happy birthday, Annie.
Hey, Annie, Quincy has a great idea.
Now that we have all your balloons, let's have your birthday party right here in Antarctica.
Can we really?
Look, the penguins are already on their way.
It looks like they're coming from all over Antarctica.
Some are sliding on their bellies.
Some are hopping over ice floes.
But most are just walking to the party.
We're going to need a lot of goodie bags. I need you to sing too. Ready? Sing!
I love balloons.
Happy birthday, Annie!
Thank you.
Let's clap for the art.
The Merry Jesters by Henri Rousseau.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Eine kleine Nacht music by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Yay, Mozart!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand.
Go on, clap for yourself.
And I are flying to Australia. We're going to the Sydney Opera House to see the Animal Talent Show.
Woohoo! Hooray!
The Animal Talent Show is where all the animals do their most special tricks. Do you want to see the animals do special tricks? Great!
The Animal Talent Show must be starting soon.
Yes, the animals are already on their way. See? Those pelicans are going to the Animal Talent Show.
Wow, what graceful flying.
Flying must be the pelican's special talent for the talent show.
Yay, pelicans!
Whoa, look at those emus!
Emus run fast. That must be their special talent for the talent show.
Yay, emus!
Look, look, look! There's a kangaroo!
Ooh!
A kangaroo?
I wonder why the kangaroo's not going to the talent show.
Let's go and find out. It's a baby kangaroo, a Joey.
You know his name?
No, that's what all baby kangaroos are called. Joeys. Hi there, Joey. We were wondering, do you have a special talent?
Joey wants us to guess what his special talent is.
Let's think. What are kangaroos really good at doing? Jumping, yeah! Joey, is jumping your special talent?
Wow! Joey's an amazing jumper.
Joey, that's such a great talent. It's perfect for the Animal Talent Show. Uh-oh. Did you forget that the Animal Talent Show is today?
Oh, no! Joey did forget.
That's the sound of the talent show!
It's about to start!
Joey, you're going to have to jump really far and really fast to get there in time. But don't worry, you won't be alone. I'm going to help you get there.
Yeah!
Me too.
So am I!
Will you help Joey get to the Animal Talent Show in time? You will? That's great!
Look, Joey is leading the way.
We'd better hurry and blast off so we can catch up.
We've got a mission! We need to get Joey to the Animal Talent Show before it's too late! To Rocket!
We've got a mission!
Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelt!
Going to need a lot of power to blast off. Pat, 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 pat.
June is patting. Quincy's patting. Annie's patting. But we need more power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster. Pat, 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 pat. Raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, cause here we go! We need to help Joey jump to the talent show.
I know how we can help. I can make up a jumping song for Joey.
Yeah!
Go for it, Annie!
Okay, Joey, get ready. Jump, Joey, go, jump to the talent show. Jump, Joey, jump. Jump, Joey, jump.
It worked, Annie!
Look at Joey go!
Trying to jump like Joey. He's using his pogo bouncer.
Let's help Rocket jump like Joey. Clap the beat with me. Clap, 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 clap. That's it. We're helping Rocket jump with Joey. To the beat.
Jump, Joey, go. Jump to the talent show. Jump, Joey, jump. Jump, Joey, jump.
What's that noise?
It sounds like another animal. June, use your binoculars. What animal is it? Yes, that's a koala bear.
And she's sleeping. Oh, no. Koala Bear is going to sleep through the Animal Talent Show.
Look! Joey wants to jump up to the Koala Bear and wake her up.
But Koala Bear is sleeping high in that tree. How is Joey going to jump all the way up there?
Maybe we can help. We can conduct the jumping music to get louder and louder. Crescendo! That will make Joey do a super jump. Will you conduct with me? Great! Okay, Joey, get ready. Now let's conduct a crescendo. Put your hands out like me and slowly lift them and say, crescendo, crescendo!
We woke up Koala Bear.
Hey, Koala Bear, you need to stop sleeping. It's almost time for the Animal Talent Show.
Wow, Koala Bear is excellent at climbing trees. That must be her special talent for the talent show.
Yay, Koala Bear! Now she can get to the talent show. Thanks to you, Joey.
See you there, Koala Bear.
Uh-oh. That's the sound of the Animal Talent Show. It's getting ready to start.
We've got to hurry, Joey.
Shortcut to the talent show.
He's bouncing over to that cave.
Wait for us, Joey.
Ooh, it's cool inside this cave, but I don't see Joey.
Joey, where are you?
Joey was so excited to jump to the talent show, he got too far ahead. We don't know which way he went.
Uh-oh. And that sounds like a snake.
Come on! We need to find Joey before the snake finds him.
I hear Joey. That's his jumping music. He must have gone down one of those tunnels. Let's listen for Joey down the first tunnel. Did that sound like Joey's jumping song? No, that's not his song. Let's listen to the second tunnel. Did that sound like Joey's jumping song? Yes, it did! Hurry, Rocket! Joey went that way. Uh-oh. More tunnels.
And I hear the snake.
We can't give up. We need to find Joey before that snake does. Let's listen for Joey. Wasn't his song. Let's listen to the next tunnel. Did that sound like Joey's song? No, that wasn't it either. Let's keep listening. Joey's song. Yes! That's his song! Joey went that way, Rocket!
There's Joey!
second. The snake and Joey are friends.
Phew!
Yeah, Joey is telling his friend Snake about the animal talent show.
Oh, Snake didn't know about the talent show.
Wow, look at her slither. She's amazing. Yay, Snake!
Slithering must be Snake's talent for the animal talent show.
Joey, that was very nice of you to tell Snake about the animal talent show. What's that sound? Yeah, it's the animal talent show. It's getting ready to start. Come on, let's hurry.
Help Joey jump to the talent show. Sing with me.
Jump, Joey, go, jump to the talent show. Jump, Joey, jump. Jump, Joey, jump.
Yay!
Hooray!
Excellent.
Uh-oh. I wonder why Joey stopped. Oh, that's why.
There's a giant rock in his way.
That's not just any giant rock. That's Uluru, the biggest rock in the world. Can you say Uluru? Uluru, perfect.
Look, Joey isn't giving up. He's going to try to jump over Uluru.
But that's going to take a humongous jump.
We know how to help Joey do a super jump, remember? We can conduct the jumping music to get louder. Get ready, Joey. Now let's conduct a crescendo. Slowly lift your hands higher and higher. And say crescendo. Even louder. Crescendo. Joey, that was awesome! Hey, that sounds like another animal.
I wonder who it is. Do you see who's making those sounds? Oh, yeah! It's those birds.
Those are rainbow lorikeets. I wonder why they're not at the talent show. Oh, look! The lorikeets aren't ready yet. They're still practicing.
They better hurry up. Great idea, Joey. He's clapping to cheer for the lorikeets. Come on, clap with us. Clap for the lorikeets.
Go, lorikeets!
You can do it!
You're the best! Go for it!
Whoa!
Yay, lorikeets! What a cool trick!
See you at the talent show!
Uh-oh, that's the talent show!
Ooh, we really have to hurry now.
Go, Joey, go!
Look, look, look! All those rocks and trees are in Joey's way.
Oh, no. How is he going to jump over all of that?
Joey can do it. He can jump higher than any kangaroo in Australia. But he's going to need our help. These are my cymbals. And when I bang them together like this, that will tell Joey it's time to jump! can you clap your hands together like cymbals? Great! Now get ready to tell Joey when it's time to jump. Here comes a tree! Clap! It worked! Now two claps! Two claps! Two claps! Clap! 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 Two claps! Two claps! Two claps! Clap! Clap! All right!
Yay!
That was amazing!
You did great playing the cymbals with me. Yay, you!
It's the Sydney Opera House.
We made it to the Animal Talent Show. Come on!
Wow! Listen to that crowd!
The animals love Joey's jumping!
Whoa! Joey wants us to help him do his biggest jump ever!
Let's do it!
Absolutely!
Will you help Joey do his biggest jump ever? Great! Okay, get up on your feet. That's it. Stand up. Now, on the count of three, jump as high as you can. Ready? One, two, three. Jump!
He's higher than the stage!
He's higher than the roof!
He's higher than the whole talent show!
It's the biggest jump ever!
Hooray, Joey!
We are so proud of you!
Yay, Joey! You're welcome, Joey. I'm glad all the animals got to see your special talent. Aw, now he's thanking you.
He did it again.
Mission completion. It's time for the curtain call. Let's clap for our team. Clap with us. Let's clap for Annie, Quincy, June, Leo, Rocket!
And Joey! Clap for Joey!
Let's clap for the art. Clap for the Aboriginal paintings.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Carmen, Suite Number One, Toreador March by Georges Bizet.
Yay, Bizet!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Thank you.
The Christmas Wish.
Art by Vincent Van Gogh.
And
music by Ludwig van Beethoven.
Hi, I'm Leo. It's Christmas Eve, and I'm going to read my favorite Christmas story. Do you want to hear it? Great! 'Twas Christmas Eve, and one little boy hoped more than anything in the world that Santa would bring him a turtle. That night, Santa came to his house and brought the little boy a present, a Christmas wish box. But when the little boy opened the box, it was empty.
Oh no! There's no present in the box.
Just wait. The story's not over yet. The little boy's mother told him, Santa brought you a wish box. You have to make a wish to get your present. So the little boy picked up the wish box, closed his eyes, and wished as hard as he could for a turtle.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
And this time, the box magically opened, and there was something inside. What do you think it was? A turtle, yes! Santa made the little boy's wish come true.
Woohoo!
Yay!
What a great story!
If you had a wish box, what would you wish for? Cool. I'd want that too.
I hear something. Who do you think is making that noise? Santa Claus and his reindeer? Yeah, you're right! Look what Santa brought! Christmas wish boxes!
Quincy got a wish box.
Awesome!
And June got a wish box.
I'm so excited.
Here's a wish box for Rocket. Oh, and here's a wish box for me.
Now we could wish for anything we want in the whole world.
Wait, there were only four wish boxes under the tree. Someone didn't get a Christmas wish box from Santa. Who didn't get a wish box? Yeah, my little sister Annie didn't get a wish box.
That has to be a mistake. Annie must have gotten a wish box. She's been really good this year.
Her wish box must have fallen off Santa's sleigh.
Don't worry, Annie. We're going to get your Christmas wish box. I promise.
Do you really think we can?
I know we can. You'll help me find Annie's wish box, right? Great! We've got a mission. We're going to get Annie's Christmas wish box to Rocket.
All right!
Let's do it.
Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off. We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Quincy's padding! Annie's padding! But we
Come on! Let's find Annie's wish box.
But it could be anywhere. How will we find it?
I think Rocket has an idea.
He's taking out his wish box.
Rocket's going to make a wish.
Just like the boy in the story.
Rocket is singing the Christmas wish song. Let's help him. Sing with me.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
It's working!
I wonder what Rocket wished for.
It's a new gadget.
Wow.
Cool.
It's a wish finder.
Rocket used his wish to help you. The wish finder can help us find your wish box.
Thank you, Rocket.
Remember, a wish box sounds like this. Let's see if we can hear the wish box.
Hey, that's Lincoln Center in New York City.
Does that sound like a wish box? No, the wish box isn't in New York. Let's try somewhere else.
That's the Champs-Élysées in Paris, France.
Does that sound like a wish box? No. So we know it's not in Paris. Let's listen someplace else.
Those are the Himalayan mountains in Nepal.
Does that sound like a wish box? Yes, that's it. I hear it too. And look, the arrow on the wish finder is moving closer to the picture.
That must be where my wish box fell. In Nepal.
Hurry, Rocket. We have to get to the Himalayan mountains in Nepal.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
Must be at the top of that mountain.
Whoa! That's Mount Everest.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong, June?
Mount Everest is the tallest mountain in the world. It's almost impossible to get to the top.
Well, we need to try. Annie has to get her Christmas wish box. Then she can wish for anything she wants.
Soldiers are in our way.
They're blocking the path up Mount Everest.
How are we going to get to Annie's wish box?
I have an idea how we can get past them. I need you to help me make my wish come true. Sing the wish song with me.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
I got my wish, a toy soldier drum. We can use it to get past those toy soldiers. They have a special toy soldier drum rhythm. We have to drum the toy soldier's rhythm to get by. Will you drum with me? Great! It goes like this. Can you drum that rhythm on your lap? It's working! Drum the rhythm. One more time! Woohoo! We did it! You were great!
Thank you, Quincy. That was very brave.
You're welcome, Annie. It was nothing. Merry Christmas, toy soldiers!
The arrow is moving closer!
And the music is getting louder!
We must be getting closer to my wish box! Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish! Wish, I wish a Christmas wish! Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish! Wish, I wish a Christmas wish!
Rocket, look out! I cannot believe there are candy canes in our way.
What do we do? Rocky can't get through all these candy canes. There isn't enough room. Don't worry, I've got a plan. I can use my wish. Sing with me.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
Perfect. I got ballet boots. Just what I wish for. Ballet boots will help me dance in the snow.
But June, how is that going to help us get past the candy canes?
Watch, you'll see.
Look at her go!
Uh-oh. There are lots more candy canes coming up. I'm going to need your help to ballet dance to the beat, like this. Can you tap your toes to the beat? Lovely. Here we go. Tap with me. Uh-oh. They're getting bigger. Tap harder.
Woohoo!
You were great.
That was cool.
June, you used your wish to help me get my wish. Thank you.
Look, the arrow is moving.
We're getting closer to Annie's wish box.
Uh-oh. The sun is going down over Mount Everest. Look!
It's too dark to see where we're going.
We can't find Annie's wish box in the dark.
Maybe we don't have to. There's still one person who hasn't made a wish yet. Me! Come on! Help me sing the Christmas wish song.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
It worked! I got my wish.
What is it, Leo?
Yeah, what did you wish for?
It's a new, super bright light for my baton.
Wow, that is bright.
I've got a plan.
Leo, be careful. It's dangerous out there.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. But I'm going to need your help. I need you to help me conduct. Move your arm in a triangle with the music. Like me. That's it. You're doing it. Keep conducting. A starry night.
Yay, Leo! You're a hero.
Follow me, Rocket.
Go, Leo! Go, go, go!
The wish finder! The arrow is almost touching the wish box.
Annie's wish box must be close.
I can hear it.
Can you find my wish box? Where is it? You found it.
Uh-oh. It looks like the wish box is about to fall off that peak.
Oh, no.
It's going to fall off Mount Everest.
I have to try to get it.
Go, Annie.
You can do it. Wish.
Yeah, go for it.
You can wish for anything in the whole world.
Annie, you're a super singer. Sing the Christmas wish song so your wish comes true.
Sing with me, okay?
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
Thanks.
Let's see what you wished for.
Let's see. It's empty.
Oh, no. Annie, your wish didn't come true.
My Christmas wish did come true.
Huh?
I wish that I could be with all my friends on Christmas. And here you are. June is here, Quincy is here, Rocket is here, my big brother Leo is here. And you're here.
Annie, that's the best Christmas present anyone could wish for.
who's making that sound? It's Santa? Can you find Santa's sleigh? Yeah! There he is!
Let's wave to him! Wave to Santa! Hi, Santa! Hello!
Merry Christmas!
Mission completion! It's time for the curtain call! Let's clap for our team! Clap with us! Let's clap for Annie, Quincy, June,
Leo, Rocket!
Let's clap for the art. Clap for Starry Night by Vincent van Gogh.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. For Elise by Ludwig van Beethoven.
Today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Bravo!
You rock!
For you!
See you on the next mission.
Socks with little blue spots. Hey, what about you? What do your socks look like? Ooh, cool! Well, guess what? I have one more sock I want to show you, and it's the silliest sock ever. It's my silly sock!
Wow!
Neat!
Take a look. My silly sock has funny pictures on it. See? It has a pizza. And bananas. And a little animal. What animal is it? wish, right?
That's so silly.
Oh, good idea, Silly Sock. Silly Sock has a funny song he likes to sing. It goes,
my silly sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish.
Hey, where did Silly Sock go? He's on my head! You're right! There you are, Silly Sock!
Silly Sock is making us laugh!
He's hilarious!
Hey, Silly Sock! What are you carrying inside your sock?
Ooh, it's a picture of a circus! A silly clothes circus!
That's a special circus where clothes do funny tricks!
The blue shoe jumps on a trampoline! The dizzy dress swings on the trapeze.
And the polka dot pants fly out of a cannon.
Aw, Silly Sock wishes he could be in the silly clothes circus.
Look, you guys! The circus is looking for someone new to be in their show!
That's great, Silly Sock! This is your chance to be in the circus!
But, Leo, to be in the silly clothes circus, you have to do tricks!
Oh! Silly Sock knows lots of funny tricks! Do you want to see his funny tricks? Great! Watch this! Silly Sock can bounce! And roll! And wiggle! But he can do one more trick, and it's his silliest trick of all!
Ooh!
Silly Sock can play his song really loudly! The louder he plays, the bigger he stretches! Crescendo!
Whoa!
Look at Silly Sock grow!
That's so silly! The Silly Circus is definitely going to want Silly Sock to be in the show! Uh-oh! The circus starts today!
Oh no! Silly Sock can't be in the show if we don't get there in time!
Don't worry, Silly Sock. We'll get you to the circus in time. But we're going to need your help. Will you help Silly Sock get to the silly clothes circus? Great! We've got a mission! We're going to help Silly Sock get to the circus! Let the mission begin! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off! We need to give Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us! Pat, 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 faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, cause here we go!
Woohoo!
Right!
We're going to help Silly Sock get to the silly clothes circuit.
My silly sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish.
Silly Sock,
Do you know how to get to the Silly Circus?
Oh, the Silly Circus is in Paris, France. To get there, we have to go through the Louvre Museum.
Down through the Paris Metro.
And through the Arc de Triomphe.
But we have to hurry. Silly Sock needs to get there before the circus starts.
Or else he can't be in the show.
Rocket, full speed ahead!
Look, look, look! There's the Louvre Museum!
Yahoo!
Go, Rocket!
Over there, Rocket, I see the exit. Uh-oh! Someone's blocking the door!
It's Mona Lisa!
Mona Lisa doesn't look very happy.
But she has to let us go through the door. We need to get to the Silly Circus.
The only way to get past Mona Lisa is to make her laugh.
If only we knew someone really silly that could make her laugh.
Yeah, Silly Sock can do it. He always makes us laugh. Silly Sock needs our help to make the Mona Lisa laugh. Let's help him sing.
My Silly Sock has...
What's this picture? Pizza, right!
My Silly Sock has pizza.
What's this picture? Bananas! Good!
My Silly Sock has pizza, bananas, and a little...
What's this picture? Fish! A fish! Yes!
It's working, Leo!
Mona Lisa is laughing at Silly Sock's funny song!
And look! When Mona Lisa laughs, she goes up in the air.
But we still can't get past her to go through the door.
Right, Silly Sock. We have to make Mona Lisa laugh more. Come on, sing with us.
My Silly Sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish.
Yes, we can almost get through the door. One more time. Sing it really loudly and sillily.
My Silly Sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish.
We did it. This way, team. Oh, right. We made it. Thanks for being such a silly singer with us.
Silly Sock, you're so funny.
You're going to be great in the Silly Clothes Circus.
Let's hurry so we can get him there in time for the show.
Silly Circus, here we come!
Right, Silly Sock, we're getting closer to the Silly Clothes Circus. But to get there, we still have to fly down through the Paris Metro and through the Arc de Triomphe.
Hurry, Rocket! We can't let the show start without Silly Sock!
My Silly Sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish.
Look! There's the Paris Metro.
Fly down that way, Rocket.
Ooh, the Paris Metro has train tracks that go under the whole city. Look, look, look! Rocket turned into a metro train.
Now we can ride on the train tracks to get to the Silly Circus. Uh-oh! Rocket stopped! Something must be wrong.
Oh, no!
piece of the train tracks is missing.
Hmm. The missing train tracks have to be around here somewhere.
Let's check inside that tiny tunnel. Rocket, show us what's in the little tunnel. Do you see the missing train tracks? Where? Yes, they're at the end of the tunnel.
But Rocket's way too big to fit inside that tiny tunnel.
Nobody could fit through there.
I think I know someone small enough to fit. Silly Sock.
Yay!
You can do it, Silly Sock. Silly Sock is going to need our help to get those train tracks. Let's help him do his silly tricks to get through the little tunnel. Help Silly Sock roll like a ball through the tunnel. Roll your arms like me to the music. That's it. Silly Sock is rolling through the big loops. But look out, Silly Sock. Here comes a bouncy part. Help Silly Sock bounce through the bouncy part. Bounce your head up and down to the beat. Bounce, 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 bounce. Woohoo! Uh-oh, here comes a wiggly part. Help Silly Sock wiggle through the wiggly part of the tunnel. Wiggle your whole body like me. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Now roll your arms to help Silly Sock roll. Roll! And bounce your head. Bounce, 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 bounce. Wiggle your body. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Roll! Got the train tracks!
Yay, Silly Sock!
All right! Thanks for helping Silly Sock! All right! Now Rocket can take us to the end of the metro!
Excellent! We made it through the Paris Metro.
Now all we have to do is fly through the Arc de Triomphe to get to the Silly Circus. Uh-oh! What's the matter, Rocket? It's the Silly Clown Circus!
Oh, no! Polka Dot Pants, Dizzy Dress, and Blue Shoe are about to start the show! Without Silly Sock! But Silly Sock has to get there so he can be in the show, too!
Don't worry, Silly Sock. I'll get you to the circus in time. I know how to fly Rocket super fast! Super fast!
Super fast!
Get to super fast, we have to start at Adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. Moderato. Now pat the beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro. Now pat the beat on your shoulders.
Circus.
We made it just in time, Silly Sock.
I wonder if they're going to want Silly Sock to be in the show.
Look, the show is about to start.
Oh, Polka Dot Pants is going to shoot himself out of the cannon.
Uh-oh, but the cannon turned the wrong way.
Oh, no. Where did Polka Dot Pants land?
Yes, he landed on that platform, way up high over the circus.
Don't worry, Dizzy Dress is going to try to save him.
Uh-oh, now she's in trouble too.
Here comes Blue Shoe to the rescue.
And they can't get down.
They're going to fall. If only we had something big that could reach up high and save them. Wait, we know someone who can grow really big. Silly Sock. Silly Sock, it's time to do your silliest trick. You're going to have to play your music really loudly and stretch bigger than you've ever stretched before. Here he goes. He's getting louder. Crescendo! But he can't grow big enough to reach the platform. Silly Sock needs our help. To make Silly Sock grow really big, we have to conduct him to play his music even louder. Come on, get your baton ready. Now put your hands down low and slowly lift them up higher. He's getting bigger. Conduct Silly Sock to get louder. As high as you can to make the music even louder. Crescendo! Silly Sock, your silliest trick saved the circus.
Look, the other silly clothes want Silly Sock to be in the circus with them.
Yay, Silly Sock! You're going to be in the show!
Just like you always wanted.
Ladies and gentlemen, instruments of all families, please welcome the newest star of the Silly Circus, Silly Sock. Come on, let's help Silly Sock do his silly tricks. Sing the Silly Sock song with me. My silly sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish. And now, for his silliest trick of all, crescendo!
Yay! Hooray!
Woohoo! You did it, Silly Sock! You're the star of the show!
Mission completion! Time for the curtain call. Let's give a hand and hear it for the team.
And rah, rah, rah for Rocket.
Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
Trout Quintet.
See you on the next mission!
There was an umbrella in Quincy's tuba!
I cannot believe it! Barcelona, Spain, to look for castles. Can you find a castle? Where? Oh, yes! There's a castle over there!
Ooh!
It's beautiful!
Look! There's a king inside the castle! He's waving to us!
The friendly king wants to meet the little Einsteins.
Do you want to meet the king? Great! Come on! Let's introduce our team to the king. This is my friend Quincy. He has instrument power. This is my sister, Annie. She has super singing power.
Hi, hi, hi.
This is June. She has special powers, too.
Dancey, dancey, dance.
What is June good at doing? Dancing, yes. June is a great dancer. I'm Leo. I have conducting power.
And this is our rocket ship, Rocket.
Rocket has super fast flying power.
The king liked meeting our team.
Look. He wants to show us something.
Ooh!
The king has a treasure.
It's so sparkly.
The treasure makes music. Listen.
treasure.
Aw, the king loves his musical treasure.
He loves music, just like us.
Uh-oh, that sounds like trouble.
It sounds like...
a dragon!
And he's flying this way!
The dragon took something from the king! What did the dragon take? Yes! He took his treasure!
What a sneaky dragon! Aw, poor king. He loved his musical treasure.
Don't worry, king. The little Einsteins can get your treasure back.
That's right. We have music powers.
And when we work together, we can do anything.
Go team!
But to rescue the king's musical treasure, we're going to need your help. Will you help us save the king's treasure? Great! We've got a mission! We're going to save the king's treasure from the dragon! Let the mission begin!
Come on! Welcome aboard!
Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off! Pat, 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 pat! June is patting! Quincy's patting! Annie's patting! But we need more power! Put your hands on your lap and pat with us! Pat, 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 pat! Faster! Pat, 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 pat! Now raise your arms as high as you can!
Go team!
I wonder where the dragon took the king's treasure.
I have an idea. Let's listen for the musical treasure song. Put your hand next to your ear, like this, and listen carefully. Can you hear the musical treasure? Yes! That's the treasure song!
The music is coming from down there, inside that forest.
The dragon took the treasure to his cave, deep inside the forest.
Ooh, it sure looks spooky in there.
Don't worry, team. I can make up a special song to help us feel brave.
Yeah, Annie. Use your singing power.
We are a team. Go team, go team. Yes, we are a team. Go team, go team.
Whoa!
Great song, Annie. Come on, let's sing it together. When I say go team, reach your arms to the sky like me. We are a team.
Go team, go team.
Yes, we are a team.
Go team, go team.
All right,
let's go!
Uh-oh, that sounds like...
a dragon!
Where is the dragon? Yes, there he is!
Oh no! He's using cages to try and trap us! Snapping traps!
in a snapping trap.
I can help us get past the traps. I have dancing power.
Yay!
Go for it, June!
Let's do a special dance to duck under the snapping traps. To duck under the traps, we need to move our bodies up and down, like this. Down 2 feet, up 2 feet, down 2 feet, up 2 feet. Come on, duck to the beat with me. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. It's working!
Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up.
And look, we're helping the team duck under the traps too. Uh-oh, but the traps up ahead are snapping faster. Do the ducking dance even faster, like me. Down 2 feet, up 2 feet, down, up, down, up, down, up.
We did it. We got past the snapping traps. And look, here come our friends.
Woohoo!
We made it!
Go team! Thanks for helping us duck under all the snapping traps.
Listen, I can hear the king's treasure playing its music.
We must be getting closer.
Come on, team. This way to the treasure.
Let's sing the team song. Remember, when we sing Go Team, reach your arms to the sky. Sing with us.
We are a team.
Go team, go team.
Yes, we are a team.
Go team, go team.
Nothing can stop the little Einsteins team.
Uh-oh, who does that sound like? You're right, it's
the dragon!
I wonder what he's doing this time.
Oh no! The dragon used magic to grow some humongous guards right in the middle of the road.
Whoa! They're stopping us from getting to the treasure.
We need a plan to get past them.
I have an idea. Look! The guards have music notes on their tummies.
Leo's right!
That must be what they like to eat.
They're hungry guards. If we feed the hungry guards their favorite music notes, they'll let us go past.
Look! Rocket found notes hidden in the road.
Ooh!
I wonder who can find the right notes to feed the guards.
I can do it! I've got conducting power!
Yay, Leo!
You're great at reading music.
This guard likes to eat notes that play a long sound. Whole notes. A whole note is an empty oval. Let's look carefully to see if we can find a whole note anywhere. Can you find a whole note? Yes, there's a whole note!
You did it, Leo!
The first guard is letting us pass.
This hungry guard likes notes that play a shorter sound, half notes. A half note is an empty oval with a stem sticking out. Can you find a half note? Right, there's a half note.
Yay, Leo!
Only one more hungry guard to feed. He likes notes that sound really short. Quarter notes. It's a colored-in oval with a stem. Can you find a quarter note? Oh, yes! There's a quarter note!
Hooray!
You did it, Leo!
Go team!
Thanks for helping me feed those hungry guards.
Come on, team. This way to the king's treasure. Look, look, look! There's the dragon's cave!
Ooh, the king's treasure is in there.
I wonder how we're going to get it back.
We can do it. We're the little Einsteins.
Yeah.
That's right.
We can do anything if we work together.
Come on, help us sing the team song.
We are a team.
Go team, go team.
Yes, we are a team.
Go team, go team.
So this is where the dragon lives. Where did the dragon put the treasure? Yes! It's under his bed!
Uh-oh! But that sounds like...
the dragon!
Oh, no! He's right next to the treasure! How can we get the treasure without the dragon seeing us?
We need a plan.
I know. I can use my instrument power. I can play a lullaby on my French horn to make the dragon fall asleep.
Great idea, Quincy.
But to make the dragon fall asleep, I'm going to need your help. Hold up your French horn like me. Good. Now use three fingers to push the valves. Like this. First finger, second finger, third finger. First finger, second finger, third finger.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
That's it. We're playing the French horn.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
It's working! The dragon is getting sleepy. Let's make the dragon even sleepier. Play your French horn slowly. Adagio.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
The dragon's climbing into bed. He's almost asleep.
Play your French horn even more slowly.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
By music made the dragon fall asleep.
We got the king's treasure.
Go team! Now we can give the king his treasure.
To the castle, Rocket! What that loud noise could be.
It's the dragon's alarm clock.
Oh no! He's waking up!
Uh-oh! The dragon knows that the treasure is gone.
He's coming to try to take it back.
Don't worry, team. That dragon can fly fast, but not as fast as Rocket. Rocket has super fast flying power. Super fast!
Super fast!
start at adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. Moderato. Now pat the beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro. Now pat the beat on your shoulders even faster.
About that dragon ever again.
Go team!
Look, there's the king.
Your Highness, we have something for you.
It's your treasure!
The king is very happy to have his treasure back.
Look! The king is giving us a reward for helping him.
He's giving us each a piece of the musical treasure.
Ooh, thank you.
They're beautiful.
I got a microphone jewel.
I got a ballet slipper jewel.
I got an instrument jewel.
I got a baton jewel.
And Rocket got a flying jewel.
Thanks for being a part of our little Einstein's team.
We are a team. Go team, go team. Yes, we are a team. Go team, go team.
Mission completion! Now it's time for the curtain call!
Let's give a hand and hear it for the team. And rah, rah, rah for Rocket. Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
Bravo! Bravo!
Now pat, clap, pat, clap, pat, clap.
Let's give a big cheer for the artist of the day.
Gaudi!
Gaudi!
The composer of the beautiful music we played.
Johann.
The Blue Danube Waltz.
See you on the next mission. Something is behind the curtain.
It has scales.
And fins.
What is it? It's a big fish! I cannot believe it!
That's so silly!
Your Disney movies are magic. And the magic continues after the credits. Just look inside your Blu-ray disc or DVD for the magic code to start earning points toward fantastic rewards at DisneyMovieRewards.com.
There's something new from Disney, and it has my son excited about Disney preschool DVDs. Now his favorite DVDs come with a special remote control, the all-new Mickey Mode that unlocks more fun than ever before. It's easy to use, kid-friendly, and works with any Disney preschool DVD with Discovery Mode. Now my son doesn't just watch the show, he plays along with it.
Yeah!
With just the click of a button, he can answer fun questions.
Do you know the color of Donald's hat?
You got it!
Or play games with his favorite Disney characters.
Can you tell who's shorter? That's the one!
Plus, there's two levels of play to grow with my child for a different experience.
All right!
That's fantastico!
Every time.
Disney's Mickey Mode. Available on these new Disney preschool DVDs. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, Mickey's Numbers Roundup, and Handy Manny, Manny's Big Construction Job.
I'm going where the sky is bluer. I'm going where the magic begins. I'm going to Disney Junior. Everyone, join in. Disney Junior, Disney Junior, where the magic begins. I'm going where the rockets blast off. I'm gonna zip around beneath the trees. I'm going where the pirates cast off for high adventure on the seven seas.
New on Disney DVD, get ready for the biggest adventure to ever hit the 100-acre wood.
Cool.
My friends Tigger and Pooh, super duper super sleuths.
My vegetables have grown gigantic.
So Rabbit's super vegetables must have given you superpowers.
An all-new super-sized full-length adventure.
This is even better than Bouncy!
Starring all of your favorite friends.
Super Sight.
Super Tigger.
Super Flight.
Basically, we're superheroes.
Where they'll discover...
They need some help.
...that even super abilities...
Cool!
...are no match for the power of teamwork.
He saved us.
I am a very happy Pooh Bear.
Featuring a super never-before-seen episode. Help save the day the Super Sleuth's way.
You gotta think super duper.
My friends Tigger and Pooh, super duper super sleuths. An all-new adventure on Disney DVD.
Welcome aboard.
Hey, come on. I want you to meet the team.
I'm June. I love to dance.
Dancey, dancey, dance.
Yay, June!
Go, that was good job, June.
I'm Quincy. I love instruments. And here's my trumpet.
Yeah, good job,
that
Quincy.
Sounded great.
I'm Annie. I love to sing.
Sing something, Annie.
La, 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 la.
To conduct.
Go, Leo! Bravo! Good job, Leo!
Yeah! There's someone else on our team we want you to meet.
Rocket!
Say hi!
Rocket!
Rocket takes us wherever we want to go.
Awesome! Cool!
Let's soar with Rocket on exciting journeys and missions with Leo, Annie, June.
June and Quincy. Explore with Little Einsteins on Disney Junior, where the magic begins.
Thank you.